Something's not quite right. I've definitely forgotten something. This is annoying me. What haven't I done?
Me passports, please.
Ah, now I remember.
Are you ready to fly? Airline Monday at 8 on ITV.
Little did they know.
You are going to be strapped to a plane, blown over thousands of spectators. It also says here, don't worry.
I wasn't scared at all.
Trina was absolutely petrified.
Playing good fun. Blind Date tonight, 7:15, ITV.
After Soap is under the spotlight on ITV2 tonight. A three-hour soap special begins at 8. Here we're in the company of Emmerdale's Lisa Riley with You've Been Framed.
Hiya, welcome to You've Been Framed. We've some megastar attractions lined up for you as we look back at some of the best clips ever. If there's not a favourite of yours somewhere tonight, then my name's not Lisa Riley. We've got the pick of the crop, la creme de la creme, the bee's knees. So let's crack on with this mouth-watering selection. I once caught a bus in Bury without having the right change. Risky. But if you're one of those folk who's been there, done that, and got the T-shirt, have a look at the people in our next clips who wish they'd never been and done it at all.
Pizza.
Let me go, put me down. there.
Yeah, I'm going to film you all the way down the street. Oh, dear me.
Horse riding as a kid and was never away from Pony Club. Your camcorders have caught some talented riders in and out of the saddle. So, if you're looking to turn a trot into a gallop, you might want to take a few frame tips on how to get over the hurdles at the Horse of the Year show. Don't use an ex-rodeo horse to pull a cart. Because once a bucking bronco, always a bucking bronco. My Little Pony can cause my little headache. And my little backache. Some horses have got very sensitive brakes. And have difficulties cornering. Most horses will lean over backwards to please the riders. It's not always third time lucky. But take it from the horse's mouth. They are truly loving creatures. We are blamed for breaking things. All the time, if you're anything like me. Isn't it nice, though, to have the blame pointed at another member of the family?
Oh, push, come. Push. Oh. Oh. Back again. Back. Yeah. Oh, he comes.
Lakes and rivers have all got a major part to play here on You've Been Framed, because without them, we wouldn't have fantastic clips like these. Mum's pegging out the washing, the kids are mucking about on the slide. Yep, the scene is set for some classic backyard blunders.
She's in the way, Jackie.
Services. A housewife's work is never done. That's why it's nice to rely on mummy's little helpers. Like starting those shelves that have been driving your potty. Some people find hoovering up relaxing. The same with a spot of flower arranging. Could do the dishes and shampoo the carpet at the same time. Maybe unblock the sink. Hose the lawn and the dog. Or just get stuck into washing the car. Bedtime, tea time, home time. All part of the joys of childhood. But none of them compare to the kids' favourite time of all. Yep. It's playtime!
My baby?
To know is how long is it going to last? 3 years? Four? Well, if you want an honest opinion, these next two ladies know all about a TV shelf life. Did you say?
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't, honest.
Well, as we'll see now, the game's up for some youngsters because not only have they been caught by the parents, they've also been caught by the camera.
Yeah.
Break, so why don't you all whiz off and do what you've got to do? We'll be right here waiting for you.
Next up, in Ming Dynasty vase, reserve price 1.5. We'll start the bidding at 1.3. Thank you, sir. 1.6. Excellent lady. We have 1.7. No one else. Going once, going twice.
Citra offers so good you'll be laughing. Saxo from 6995, Zara from 9995, and Xantia from 12995.
Woof woof! One day we were watching the Milky Bar Kid water skiing.
Milky Bar.
Shouldn't your kettle be on? Because I've launched Sydney's 2000 campaign. Free sports stuff for schools. Tetley are an official sponsor of the British Olympic team. So I've put a gold medal token on special packs. Give them to your kids' school and they can swap them for a choice of 2000 items of sports equipment. From tennis balls to trampolines. Oh, so what are you waiting for? Go and get the Tetley on.
Daily Number is a new draw. To play, simply pick three numbers from 0 to 9. With odds like that, anyone can be a winner. Hundreds will win up to £250 every day. So whatever happens to you, today could still be a winner.
I can't take this place anymore.
Tell me about it.
I have an interview next week.
Design and marketing.
You do?
And this is the break room. 3:30. Thought I might find you here. This is Matthew. He'll be starting in IT on Monday.
Come on, Matthew.
An interview next week. You really should go to that.
Natural, not too perfect. Full and curly.
Beautiful hair is a matter of opinion. How you get it is a matter of fact. It starts with healthy looking hair. The kind you get from Pantene shampoo, conditioners and styling products. They give hair all it needs to be beautiful. Whatever that is. Love your hair. Pantene.
Homebase are hammering down prices. We're hammering up to 20% off the price of all bath suites. With prices hammered right around the store, you're better off at Homebase.
Hammered.
Now, you're passing that shop window when the rock shouts out to be bought. Wouldn't it look fab on a certain finger? You know what I'm saying, girls? Unfortunately, the people in these next clips, diamonds or no diamonds, want to show they've got their hands full.
Hands to hold someone you care. You need hands to show that you're sincere. When you feel nobody wants to know you, you need hands to brush away the tears. When you hold a brand you need tender hands to guide them on their way. You need hands to thank the Lord for leaving and forgiving us this day. You need hands to show the world your happy. And you need hands when you have to stop the bus. But the hands we love so dear, all the hands we love to hear, are the hands that you hear to fly.
Trains, horror films, roller coasters. So dim the lights and get ready to scream as Frame serves up some very scary moments.
Last one. Oh, yep. Watch me. You're in.
I don't believe it.
One more thing. If this snake comes out, usually the snake won't come out, okay? If the snake comes out, let me do the handling or tell me, I will do the handling, okay? Right, okay? Just tell me.
Seeing the child up there on the stage. And one event that gets the camcorder rolling is the school nativity. But it could have been so different if Mary had come out the stable and said, "It's a girl!" But whatever the cast, the action just keeps getting better and better.
See the fun to keep you warm.
footballers dream of scoring a winning goal at Wembley. But to make the grade, you've got to have talent, ability, and them lovely nice thighs that all footy blokes seem to have. There are no shortcuts, but if you want a helping hand, here's Glenn Hoddle's Guide to Football.
Practice new techniques for the penalty shootout. The long ball will never work in the modern game. And don't let heading leave you with egg on your face. Get the crowd behind you. Make sure you don't miss any sitters.
No! Foley!
And make all the free kicks count.
Poland again. Asked to take this 45. She has Petrina Foley in front of her, Ashling Man in front of her. Sinead. Won't be too happy with the referee.
Keep on the right side of the ref. Remember, football's all about using your brain as well as your feet.
On the head, mate! No sooner are kids wet behind their ears than they're wet all over. Slides, paddling pools, hose pipes. You can't keep them dry, can you? As you'll see from these next clips, it's not just the nippers who have to keep the heads above water.
Water polo, water volleyball, but after each sport, a couple of brews, eh? Hey, mate, a couple of Canadian cold ones and a couple of warm British ones. What was that rip go? What do you think of that?
That's ice cream. You must try it.
Yeah, okay.
If you've ever been to a holiday camp, you'll know how hard the redcoats work to make us laugh. I'm glad to see there are some who even do it on the day off. I was in the drama group at school and I learned you can't let your side down, no matter what happens, from crashing scenery to first night nerves. I'm glad to see the tradition hasn't changed, and even if the curtain comes down, the show must go on.
Ha ha ha!
beat a fine pair of well-toned pecs, can you, girls? All that pumping iron and posing pouches. Calm down, Lisa, your mum's watching. But if you thought going to the gym meant muscles and strutting your stuff in front of a mirror, prepare yourself for a visitor, the camcorder. Time for one more batch of your home videos, and after girl power comes pedal power, so get on your bike.
Bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle.
Until next time, but don't forget, we show it, we owe it. We dish out £250 for every clip we use. So what have you got to lose? See you soon. Ta-ra! Send your tape into free post, you've been framed. No stamp required, we pay your postage. Bye!
You've Been Framed is back next week a little later than usual at 6:40. Next tonight, Blind Date.
If you're easily offended, under no circumstances watch TV's naughtiest blunders.
It's all the stuff the censors didn't want you to see.
It's X-rated, rude, immature, not to mention downright disgusting.
That's the dolphin, not me.
Which is why the rest of us will be watching Wednesday at 10.
He played the banjo. He played drums. She found out the sex of her baby.
I see you're gonna have a little girl.
Oh.
And he just rapped.
Yeah.
This week, Brian Conley meets Harry Enfield, Kirsty Young and Shola Ammer. But what will he do to them? Tonight, 9:05, ITV.
Laminate flooring has become really popular, and you can see why. It's easy to lay and easy to keep clean.
And with B&Q prices, why lay carpet when laminate flooring costs so little?
This laminate flooring is just £4.98 a square metre, our lowest price ever.
All this flooring for less than £110.
You can do it when you B&Q it.
Slow down, a little less gas. Watch your bend.
Enemies now at Bravo.
Get
drop off Charlie.
Turn the legs.
Get through the trees, go left. Dead ahead. Right.
Get closer to her with the new Wilkinson Sword FX Diamond. No blade lasts longer.
Now that's close.
FX Diamond from Wilkinson Sword.
Out, check out.
Lambrini girls just want to have fun.
At Asda, we've rolled back the price of over 40 wines.
Worried about germs? Here, here, and here. You need Total Serve. Goodbye, germs.
You'll find Pound Stretcher hard to top. With men's t-shirts, ladies and girl rip tops, and baby's pink polo shirts for $1.99 each. Kids' two-piece sets at $3.99 each. Or these girls' assorted dresses, also at $3.99 each. Pound Stretcher. Much more than just great prices.
These Derbyshire paving slabs are only £1.34 each at B&Q.
It means you can have all these paving slabs for under £50.
You can do it when you B&Q it.
Can you see the stars in their eyes? Well, here's clue number one.
He comes from a band from Sheffield, and they had a string of hits in the 80s.
Clue number two.
She was born in the East End of London. She won 2 Mother Awards last year.
And clue number three.
By the age of 14, it was sporting acts such as Ken Dodd.
It's their moment of fame. It's your moment of discovery. Stars in Their Eyes, tonight at 8:15 on ITV.
And if I said any more, I'd definitely give it away.